me be clear. You've chosen, you stand alone. And trust me when I say, these contests are not for the faint-hearted.
You just have to
battle a dragon.
Will it all be?
Will you join me, please?
I don't know about Janet, but you know she's dealing with. Close. I've killed Harry Potter!
Mr. Diggory!
He's back! Voldemort's back! Cedric!
Mr. Diggory was, as you all know, exceptionally hard-working, infinitely fair-minded, and most importantly, a fierce, fierce friend.